This deal just keeps getting more and more fun. Let's try it again.
Ta-da!
Talk about cool.
The run lives again!
Stream all summer long. Get Motor Trend with a special offer now.
Welcome to the first ever virtual Future Collector Car Show. I'm Rebecca with ClassicCars.com. Founded in 2016, the Future Collector Car Show, presented by ClassicCars.com and sponsored by Auto Hunter, your premier online auction destination, as well as the Universal Technical Institute, is the show that is driving the next generation of car collectors. By featuring the vehicles and their owners that are a prime example of what the future of the collector car hobby will be, we hope to inspire the next generation of car collectors for decades to come. Concours level judging focuses not only on the overall condition of the vehicle, but provenance and vehicle and owner history as well. Our annual show in Arizona that kicks off Arizona Auction Week every January awarded the 2020 Best of Show to a tastefully modified RX-7 owned by Timothy Isle. How could a modified RX-7 be a prime example of a future collector car? Head Judge Andy Reid will explain.
Thank you, Rebecca, and hello. I'm Andy Reid, the head judge of the Future Collector Car Show, presented by ClassicCars.com. In January of 2020, I presented the Best of Show Award to this 1993 Mazda RX-7, basically because it's, for one reason, it was a 1993 RX-7, which was one of all of our favorite cars in that whole space in the hobby. And second of all, we had a couple, and it was simply the best one. The dash was signed by the designer. Also, the mods in it were the best mods you could possibly get, and they're basically Mazda-approved mods, if you can say that about these cars. They're already moving up almost on a monthly basis for their values. They're tremendous collector cars already, but they're definitely where the hobby is focused. Even if you can like a Ford, but you'll still appreciate the FD Mazda RX-7. This is the type of vehicle that resonates with all the collectors of the future, as well as the vehicles we are about to show you.
Thanks, Andy. To learn more about the vehicles you're about to see, click the link in the description. Enjoy.
Thank you.
engine has a stock SR20 DET, stock turbo with Blitz intercooler, Tome exhaust, Tome palm cams, and a Gretti intake manifold. And it's running off a Pexy FC command controller. take a look at that S52 engine.
That completes our presentation of accepted participants for the first virtual Future Collector Car Show. Stay tuned for the announcement of the Best of Show winner on August 16th.